Plus, I'm used to doing this with Philly.
Yeah.
We're gonna meet again.
Yay!
You still do nice. Why don't you do it from the top down?
I don't know, I just find it better.
Weird. I'm not saying anything wrong with it, but I'm just wondering something.
I actually do it in layers.
Right then, so we've nearly hit this section here where we're going to step it in. But I'm thinking if we're not going to use lava, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go around now and sculpt it slightly. So, ooh, shit.
I kept on forgetting about that. I should have seen you running and just dropping.
So, ooh, I missed it. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is sculpt it slightly. So what I'm thinking is for every three. So that. And then one, two, three. That. So, yeah, so that's all right. Basically just going in one for every three high. Right? Mm-hmm. So it's going to look like a pyramid.
Cool.
And that's actually going to give us more stone at the end of the day. So let me do this before you start. And I'll tell you where the next row is.
Cool.
Where's the front door? Ah, there we are. Now, how the hell did I get all the way over? And then one, two, three. So one, two, three is there. Right? And then one, two, three. So that top block, get rid of that top one. Right. So, this goes all the way around. So let me come up there. So the next layer is, no, not this one. So this one goes out. So this one, and then it's one, two, this one. So, yeah, just like this. So the next layer now, watch out, is this one. So this one goes up three. Wait, one, shit. One, two, three. Like that. So that one goes to there. And then this layer goes one, two, three. And then. Oh, he would have to use half slabs, wouldn't he? And then this layer goes one, two, three. So every that's not three. That's less than three. So every three it goes one in. You got it?
Mm.
So I think that's right. You carry on doing the inside and carry on like this and I'll sculpt it and see if it's right. He says.
Right. Okay.
I'll do this bit first, this top one. See, already fucked it up.
I think that's it. I'm not sure though. How far do I need to come this way?
Stepped in so far from what we've already built. It stepped in 1, 2. Yeah, so it's stepped in 3 times. So let me sculpt this and we'll continue so we don't get confused.
Cool.
So if you want, come here. See that block down there? The very bottom layer. This one, that one there, the next one.
Mm-hmm.
Go all the way around, digging out one layer all the way around.
Are you sure about that? Because we're doing 3 up each time.
Yeah.
This bottom's 3.
Yeah. See? No, what I mean is you go around here and dig out the layers. So go all the way around, digging one layer out.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but what I mean is it's the right height at the moment.
Wait, what are you talking? Look at me.
Mm.
Right, look at me. Dig out this layer.
All right, okay.
The way around.
Yeah, I got you. Thought you were on about something else.
I'll do the next one up.
Cool.
Give me a hand, I'll dig out the top one as well so you don't have to reach that high.
Ah, nifty. Thank you.
Right, so mine is this one. That'll give you cobble, won't it?
Yeah.
So that we can use that as you can use the cobble you're getting as scaffolding, because I'm using stone and it's getting really confusing to tell the scaffolding away apart from the actual wall.
Yeah, I was thinking that myself. When we're using blocks to like climb up and that kind of thing as well, every time we're doing that we're wasting stone really. I did it earlier and I went, why did I do that? I've actually got cobble.
Anything to talk about?
I have toothache.
I don't know why you're quiet.
The more I'm doing this, I don't know. It's just Tothic. Even if I wasn't doing this, I'd have Tothic, so, you know. What I first said in that first statement was pointless. I just can't think straight because I've got Tothic.
You should have better teeth.
I don't know. Just this one at the back, it's a pain. Literally.
Quite literally. Right, and then this one. Well, those can be gone because we're tearing it in now because we're not doing what we were originally planning, so these can go.
We're doing something a little more time friendly.
I also am going to do one other
thing. Oh no, my pickaxe broke.
mine is going to go soon. I'll get you one. If I have to go back for another pickaxe, I'll grab you one of mine.
Cool. Problem is, I need one kind of like nowish. I can't carry on what I'm doing, boys.
Well, if you want to go back and grab one, go back to my place. There's one of the chests has a spade on it. So just grab two pickaxes out of it.
Cool. I shall do that.
Right, and I will mould and sculpt. Actually, I'm going to go pick up all the rock. But... that was even worse. Why didn't you just mute it?
So that I could hear me?
Yes. Not only could I still hear the conversation, but I heard there was this as well as the conversation.
Sorry. Try covering the mic, it didn't work.
Suck. See, they get very confused by this place. Right. You'll chuck me some cobble before you go. Chuck me a cobble. Oh, no, don't worry, I got some.
Sure?
Yeah, I got some. I have some in my inventory, I must have been picking up when you were doing it.
Cool.
Right then. You still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You've gone then. You've been quiet.
I am now travelling through the nether, trying to get back to your place.
Alright. You know which way to go, don't you?
Yeah.
Should be a couple of bottles of water. There should be a couple of buckets of water as well in one of the chests. Buy those. Grab those as well. We'll need them.
Yeah. Cool.
Oh, I don't think I've got any.
Any what?
Grab me two pieces of iron as well. We'll need some shears for something else I have planned.
No, that's heading towards mine, so it's that way, obviously.
Yep. Falling off. Alright, and then... Ooh, that's not right. One, two... No, that is right. I just... Oh, no, I haven't sculpted that bit yet. That's why you're...
What happened?
Keep falling off! Oh, I'm gonna. Oh, if I didn't know how much this was going to annoy Shane, I'd be really annoyed. Oh, go away, spider. Jesus.
Right, I'm back at your storage. So.
Nobody likes you.
Awesome. Whereabouts in the room is it?
It's in one of the. It's the, if you're looking for tools, it's in the chest. Shit. It's in the chest with a spade on the front.
Mm.
Crap.
I mean, you got a lot of boxes.
Also, grab me some more stone as well. Fill the rest of your inventory full of stone. I want 2 pieces of iron. I want two pieces of iron to make some shears. I want 2 buckets of water, if I have any. And I want 2 pickaxes, and then just fill the rest of your inventory with stone.
Fair enough. Why isn't your iron with the rest of the stuff?
What do you mean, why isn't my iron with the rest of the stuff?
Well, we got emeralds, we got diamonds and gold and coal and all that stuff, but iron's not here.
Yes, it is.
Oh, right over the top. I see. They're not marked, though.
Yes, it is.
No, it's missing. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to plonk one of your pieces of iron inside it. There we go. Inside the frame.
If you must.
Right, so I still haven't found the bloody tools, though.
The other end of the room.
In what?
The other end of the room. On the wall where the doors are.
Right. Well, I found... Found your bows.
No, that's... No, the other end. And on the opposite side. So where the door is, so where your bows is the skeleton, so it's the other end of the room, so where the door is, and then on the opposite side of the aisle. We might have to make this one thicker, I just realised.
Jody,
mm-hmm.
Hate your storage room.
Why?
Because I can't find anything.
Such a nice storage room. There's a big shovel. It's on the same row as one that's got horse armor and I don't know, something else.
I feel like I've looked down every single row and I just haven't come across a shovel or horse armor for that matter. Weirdly. There's a lot of your things that are missing, though.
Yeah, there's because there's a lot of chests that are empty. At this point in time.
Ooh, sea lanterns. I wonder what they were.
Right, are you stood in the middle of the room? Stand in the middle of the room.
Right.
Are you in the dead centre?
Where the bed is?
No, that's not dead centre. The dead centre of the room.
Where the door is?
The middle door in the middle.
Yeah.
So all of the signs are pointing to you.
Yep.
In every direction.
Mm-hmm.
Now look at the door.
Mm-hmm.
Walk towards the door until you get to the last chest.
Yeah.
Turn left.
Yeah.
Go straight until you find the second to last lot of chests and look right.
Oh, yeah. Right for the topper. It's not my fault.
Call it right. My adventure chest system. So. Tells you.
Right. Stone. stone. That ain't stone. It's a stone. There's a stone.
Shane's hasn't finished his thing. I just noticed.
His what?
His windows are wrong. All of the others are two stone brick stairs, and then it off-centers. Like, it steps out one. So there's three, two rows of three, then it steps out one, and there's three, yeah? But this one in the middle here, it's not finished. There's two, and then it steps out with two. I wonder why you did that. I can't look at it now. I need to fix it. It has to be fixed before I can continue. And this one's wrong as well. Why are two wrong? Is that supposed to be like that?
I was just thinking, has he done it deliberately? Yeah.
Is that supposed to? Because that's the same as the opposite side, whereas those two are the same on the opposite side. Is he supposed to? I mean, that looks wrong. I can't live like that, Andrew.
just can't live like that.
I can't. It's just not. It's just not on.
It's just wrong.
It's just wrong. It really is. I can't. I just can't. I can't look at it anymore. I'll never be able to look at his Bogodri in the same way ever again. Choke myself trying to say a sentence. I was thinking the other day that I haven't seen for a long while is MacGyver. I haven't watched that series in ages. But then my brain goes, yeah, because it sucks. Every single time you try to watch it, you get about halfway through the first series and realize how much it sucks. So don't try to rewatch it again. And I'm like, are you sure it sucks that badly? And my brain's like, well, yeah, it sucks really badly. You get to about, and it does, you get to about series 2 or series 3 and it's just awful. Awful, awful, awful show. It really is. And once you get to about series 5, you know MacGyver is famous for making stuff out of, like, rocket launchers out of kitchen towel tubes.
Junk.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Get to about series 5, and he makes a rocket launcher out of a rocket and a rocket launcher. And it's like, wait, what?
So, and yeah, it's the object of MacGyver.
It got really lazy. It really did. It was so bad by the time the further it went on, and it got because you know the guy who plays MacGyver, the guy from Staggy, I can't remember his name. You remember Staggy?
Yeah.
Well, it's the same guy, isn't it?
I'm not sure which guy.
The main guy, the Colonel.
Colonel. All right, I didn't know.
The main character, the whatever his name is, Dan. No, O'Neill. Is it O'Neill?
Yeah, Colonel O'Neill.
Yeah, him. It's the same guy who plays MacGyver. And he was very preachy. He was very preachy in real life. He doesn't like guns, for instance.
People coming our way.
Yeah, I noticed that, so I'll bash it on the noggin as I go past. Oh, he's... Oh, shit, don't shoot, there you go. He's dead. So yeah, it was very, very, very preachy. And... I think that's what got the series. It became so bloody preachy. It became, watch out, I need to put stuff there. It became all about saving the rainforest and all about saving children and all about, and it's like, blah, blah, blah. It got so, so bloody ridiculous.
Hmm.
And that, I think that could be largely what's wrong with it.
Oh, shit.
What?
Skeleton trying to get me.
Nice.
It was too far away from me.
I'm filling out all the way around, one out, because otherwise we're going to hit the windows up there. Okay?
Fair enough.
Oh god, who's over here? Oh. It wasn't nice at all.
He's a dick, isn't he? Or he was.
So fill out one around each level. But I rewatched 18 the other week, and that's a good series. I mean, it's shit, but it's a good series.
Hmm.
Enjoyable.
I see what you're doing.
Yeah, I'm just making them one thicker, because otherwise we're going to hit the windows upstairs. And the windows will stick through. I hope he wasn't stood out on his battlements. It would be a very silly place to stand, wouldn't it? Shouldn't have been. He would have been inside, wouldn't he? We're not doing anything to the inside, so.
Oh, fuck off!
Did you do it?
No, zombies. Do my head in. They want to get me as well. This seems like giving up on the villagers, Scott. Right, screw it, get him.
Right, there we
go. Have you done it?
Yeah, I've reached where you are. But that's... Did I cock up somewhere? Did I cock up? Oh, good lord, Andy.
Screw you, spider.
So bad. It has to go one more. It has to go one thicker. That's a pain in the rectal cavity. I'll do this row, you do the next row.
Wait, I'm doing this. Is this what I'm meant to be doing?
Wait, I can't see you, I'm dealing with creepers. Where are you? Where are you?
There we go.
Right.
Basically just even this row out with the rest of it's going round.
Basically, it is now, see where the windows are. I've come out here. I'll deal with the spider and the creeper. If you look up there.
I'll get the skeleton. That's not a skeleton, it's a zombie.
Ooh, wait.
It's a zombie with a bow.
It isn't, I haven't. What?
What the hell? It's a zombie with a.
It's a skull.
Oh.
No, I haven't fucked up. It's
shit. Game.
I haven't fucked up. It's because I fucked up, but not in the way I think I fucked up. I fucked up in a completely different way. So, yeah, that makes lots of sense. Someone went boom. Who was it?
It wasn't from over here. I killed a creeper, but it didn't blow up.
Whoa, something definitely went boom on my screen.
Oh. Interesting.
Although, no, it might have been something getting hit with lightning.
Could have been.
I think we're doing chain of service. I think we're saving his house from the lightning storm. Just because the lightning storm wasn't actually happening when we started...
Does not mean that...
It's nothing to do with it, yeah. Nothing to do with it.
Oi, 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 you. What are you doing?
That's basically one more on this row. So, as I'm going round, you do the last one on the top.
On the where?
On the top here. Do this last one on the top. I'm doing two, so you do one. It needs to be three high. So I'm doing two, you do the last level.
Ah, stupid bloody steps. Do that if I can get up there. No.
I can follow. You know when you get a good rhythm going and then you can't get that good rhythm back?
Yeah. I've had that a few times. Playing this game. God damn.
Right, I need stone, so we have to give me some stone.
Cool. As soon as I reach you, I will give you some. Yeah, I fell.
Don't do things like that.
It's really annoying.